Which brings up a different, yet no less important kind of safety. Hygiene.
Oh, jeez.
I would like to introduce you to the first defense in the war against germs. Officer Pocket Square. Okay. Maybe it's not cool to carry a handkerchief around anymore.
It's not.
Is influenza cool? Is scarlet fever cool? Do you have any idea how many germs there are on just one finger? Yes, that finger, for example. It's millions. Or take simple dust. You know what dust is? It's the excretion of mites, little bugs that are eating your skin right now. Four rodent hairs and the head capsule of an adult grain beetle. Oh, okay, I heard chocolate, I'll take chocolate. Per 100 grams, the government allows an average of approximately 60 insect fragments and the odd rodent hair. But let's say you want to play it safe. Maybe drink a can of fruit juice. That's healthy, or is it? Well, sure, if your idea of healthy is approximately 5 fly eggs and a maggot. This is your government, people! I can't leave without mentioning our friend, the hot dog. Or perhaps it should be called hot parasitic cysts, insect fragments, general grit, and rodent droppings. Thank you.